some yucca filamentosa in bloom. It's about that time of year. A nice little clump of them in here. Looks like the one got knocked over. You know, these are probably good down to zone 4 or zone 5 for sure. Just a nice spiky evergreen plant. Sometimes you can kind of use it if you can't grow agaves. It kind of gives you that same sort of look.